Easter is almost here, and that means the Easter Bunny will soon be hopping into homes to fill Easter baskets for kids of all ages.
Easter eggs, candy, other goodies are often found in the baskets, but guess what?
What?
Creativity has no limits, Christine, when it comes to helping the Easter Bunny fill those coveted Easter baskets.
Joining us now with some ideas for themed Easter baskets are the founders of Family Entourage, Kelli, Gillespie, and Ling, Nazar. Welcome.
Thanks so much for having us.
You know, we just said creativity has no limits here, but I feel like you guys really push it as far as you can go with the creativity, if I've learned anything from doing some segments with you in the past.
We try, it makes it more fun. It's all the loves and the details, especially when it comes to kids.
Yeah. Wonderful.
So we're kicking things off with our swim theme here.
Splish, splash, swim baskets.
Okay, so I love the idea of taking like the traditional basket and maybe putting a theme towards it. So yes, when it comes to swim, you know, it's getting a little bit, the weather's getting a little bit warmer. It's getting more fun to go outdoors and explore. And so we love the idea of family swim in your basket. Coolibar is such a fantastic brand because what they have is they have father-son matching. And then they also have really cute styles for the whole family. So whether you're headed down to, you know, Lake Michigan or you're at the pool in your backyard, they're great to wear, and they can transition from, you know, being wet to just enjoying the outdoors. And the thing that really sets Coolibar apart is that all of their fabrics have UPF 50 plus built in.
Nice.
So this way you're not fighting your kids to put sunscreen on them, or you're putting it on and then putting the clothes on, and you know that they're going to have that extra protection all day long. Their fabrics also are chlorine resistant and saltwater resistant. So whether you're in the ocean or you're in a pool, you know that they're not going to fade. You know that it's also going to be still protected. That UPF 50 does not wash out either as you continue to wear them. So really unique things with the Coolibar brand. And our kids love them because they're still stylish. As adults, we have them too. Mailing's actually wearing one of the transitional dresses that you can wear out, and our husbands match the boys, and it feels really fun when they're, you know, matching dad.
That's so cute.
I feel like, you know, family swim, take it up a notch and make sure that you're getting the protection that you need too, which is so important.
And we know that sometimes that spring, it's not all sunny days, right? April showers hopefully do bring May flowers. Especially, you know, when that rain is coming, something fun that we like to do to fill our Easter basket is an activity or a family shared experience. And a special treat can be a trip to Great Wolf Lodge with a location in Gurnee and 17 across the United States. It can also be a fun little spring break trip, right? I love it because it's an indoor water park, and so I don't have to worry about it, the trip being weather dependent. There's big tube slides, there's wave pools, there's splash pads, all sorts of fun water activities for the family to get tuckered out. But what's also great is that they have a whole bunch of activities too that are outside of the water. So they have bowling and yoga and laser tag and fun crafts and things like that. Again, their whole Great Wolf Lodge, their whole premise is to bring the family closer together. And each season they do different themed things. So right now they have spring breakout. So I have my special blue ears because they're benefiting autism. And they have fun little things like this. So this is something that you can put in the basket, the watering can with some seeds, and say, hey guys, we're gonna go to Great Wolf Lodge to experience spring breakout together as a family. And then you can pair it with the Coolibar swimsuits, and that's your swim Easter basket.
It all comes full circle.
I was wondering too, I'm like, how do you fit Great Wolf Lodge into the Easter basket?
You just put something, a little thing, or you can get some ears and you put them in. And then again, it's the treat of the family shared experience together.
I love it. Now I understand there's also sports themed baskets too.
Absolutely. You know, we are so excited that baseball is back in season, right?
Yeah,
whether it's
yeah.
the professionals or for us as our little leaguers. And so our little leaguers are aspiring to become those professional athletes, but we're still learning how to hit. And so one of the things that we love to do for Easter is we love to get some sports items to put in the basket. My son's all about baseball. So we've got this sweet spot home run thing where they can learn, you know, it's a step up from the traditional tire So he's learning how to pitch the ball.
Oh, he looks like he almost hit the camera person in that shot.
Yeah, so we, you know, there's also instant portable pop-up net that we got from Dick's Sporting Goods. So Grandpa does not get hit by the line drive coming back after he's giving soft toss. And that machine right there is awesome. It's called the Skills Catapult Machine. Ooh. And I love it because he can work on pop flies, or it's two things. They can do catching and they can also do hitting. So he can work on those skills on his own in the backyard. So it's the gift that keeps on giving, right? Not only does he get to hone his skills in baseball, but Mama also gets a little time to herself as he works on things. So those are all available at Dick's Sporting Goods. I love it because I can just click it and get it online. I don't have to worry about, you know, worrying if it's going to be in the store or not. But you can also go to their store as well with locations all over.
And Maylene knows, you know, we've been living at Dick's Sporting Goods too, because summer camps are on the horizon. So I love taking a basket like the sports basket and also working in some practical things that I know I'm going to need to buy in the future, but we're going to make it a gift for right now. So I'm going to have my son do tennis camp. I love tennis. I think it's a family sport. It's a life sport. It's something that I want us to be able to grow and do together. So while they're a little bit young, we're getting them started. And I headed to Dick's Sporting Goods and I got us all family rackets and tennis balls, and we got out there on the court. And you know, it's just a fun time to get engaged with your children in a different way than, you know, maybe some of the other times where you're doing homework or you're just, you know, talking school. This is outside and fun, and they get so excited. Their competitive side comes out. But yeah, I just love that tennis is a life sport, and then it's something that the family can do together. So we made sure to stock up at Dick's and get everything that's needed in order to make it a fun family outing.
Oh, and typically, Christine, whatever sport your kids are playing or whatever activities they're doing, a great treat for the Easter basket or just a spring refresh, because goodness knows they probably lost their lunchbox by now at school. We love these Planet Box lunch boxes. It helps save the environment, right? You're not going through 500 paper bags or plastic bags. It is stainless steel, so it's super easy to clean out. My little bunnies love it because one of my bunnies does not like his carrots touching his cucumbers. And so it has all those little pods and dippers that you can see in there. It also has, their commitment is to the environment, right? And so it's everything is really easy to use. I mean, you can pack everything. I can see all the food that's in there. And what I do, because we're going from school to baseball to another activity, I pack it, the food all for the entire day. And so then they're eating in the car. They're able to, you know, I'm not having to worry about which takeout's place I'm going to get them. And then they crash because at their baseball practice because they didn't eat well. So just a fun little thing. Again, Planet Box.
Splish Splash, love of the game. This next one flows really well, I think. Adventure Time. So this is getting out and about a little bit even further and really getting to the explorative side of the kids out there.
Absolutely. Let's go on an adventure. You know, one of the things I think is so fun, put a coupon in your basket that says good for, you know, a day to go on a hike, good for a park, good to go explore the shoreline, because kids love these little tangible things and they can say, Mom and Dad, I'm cashing in on this ticket. And so one of the things that we love is Aloha Collection. They have these splash-proof bags, so I'm going to trade their basket for an Aloha bag, and then that way that it can be continually giving throughout the year. And the good thing that about these bags is they can wipe down easily, and so it's also great with all the germs and things that are going on right now, and they're great for packing. So if you're going on an adventure further than just outside your city, I love using their different sizes. They have a max pouch, a mid pouch, a small pouch. And what I do with these is I will put snacks in the smaller one. And then my daughter knows, oh, mine's the pineapple pouch. I'm going there for my snacks. Or I'll put, you know, action figures in the mid-size one. And then Kyle knows, hey, I'm going to the one with the palm trees. That has all my special things in it. And then if it gets sand in it or it gets dirty, we can flip it out and wipe it down. Cool. And I love it too, because I can double it as a purse. And then if their water bottles spill, or if I get messy when we're, you know, going on our hike and it rains and it's muddy, it makes it so seamless and it's so fun. And so I just love what Aloha Collection is doing for that.
Of course, any good adventure needs footwear to get there, right? You have to be prepared to do that. And Kelli and I, every year, one of the things that we put in our kids' Easter baskets are PD Ped shoes. Now because we're getting ready for spring and summer, a pair of sandals is great. These are great because they can wear them to the splash pad, they can wear them to the pool or water park. I love PD Ped because it has a flex fit system which promotes the healthy foot development. And so again, you're not worried about, you know, my father-in-law was talking about my son's growth plates in his feet and why his feet were bothering him. And so things like this, where they're promoting the healthy foot development, is so key. PD Ped shoes are great too, because again, we're going from all the crazy activities, the kids' feet might stink. And so it's great to be able to throw the PD Ped, right? You're going to the lake, you're going to the pool. They're playing sports for 4 hours a day. You can throw the PD Ped shoes into the washing machine, which I love. So again, it extends the life of a shoe just a little bit longer. And like we said, we love putting practical gifts in the basket. It's a surprise. It's, you know, for them to be able to pick out a fun pair of glitter sandals or something like that to go on their adventure hiking. But it helps with all the things that they need, you know, as a family member.
Kids' feet might stink. Sure, they're gonna smell.
So for those homes that like to keep things a little bit more traditional, what can they focus on in the gifting area there?
Absolutely. So when you do think of the traditional Easter basket, you think of candy, you think of stuffed animals, you think of books. But we wanted to elevate that, of course, like you said, Chip, get a little bit more creative.
Yeah, let's see what you got.
So I love Sweet Lolly. They can personalize your candy. I mean, this candy charcuterie board is fantastic. They can write letters with marshmallows like they did Hoppy Easter. They sent one to our family that we were able to put out on the table and have candy spread all over for the kids so that they were able to enjoy different aspects of it. And they have different sizes. They have a smaller size that they could actually print my kids' names right on it, Kyle and Kirsten, so that they could see that actually would go into a bag. And then with the bigger boards, they're fun for the whole family to take a part of. And it's these two friends that got together and they wanted to make sure that people were enjoying the experience and make it a little bit more of a connective time together. And so we just love the different boards and that you can have them say anything. You know, Mother's Day is coming up, graduations, a big birthday party. I saw one where they asked the child to be the ring bearer for their wedding.
Cute.
The sky's the limit. The creativity is there, and you can make any of the candy kind of match with that.
I need to ask you, what is the size of this particular board that Christine is sporting here? Because it weighs like 45 pounds. I don't know. It's really heavy.
No, I think that's the large. I think that's the large board. I can't tell based on the size, but the medium and the large board, both you can put multiple. The one we have here is the medium sized board that says Hoppy Easter. You've got WGN there. The large board that we had in the video where the kids are eating the candy, that one is much bigger and can, you know, have like 10 people can eat that 5 pounds
of candy. I don't want to point any fingers, but I think someone got really excited when we got it, because you can see it's kind of open right here.
Is there candy missing?
It smells delicious.
Oh, so you think they just cracked it just to breathe it in?
Maybe to see if it was real.
They had to do a quality test.
Yeah, it's good. So that's not the only idea you have for a traditional basket, though.
As a parent, you know, one of the headaches of Easter, sometimes filling all of those little plastic Easter eggs, right? So a twist on the traditional is bath bomb Easter eggs. So these are Musée golden Easter eggs. So it comes in this adorable little egg carton, and each of the pods is filled with an egg-shaped bath bomb. And we love Musée because it's gonna get our kids clean, the kids love the smell, and it has a fun little surprise
in
it.
That's so cute.
They're paraben-free, they're sulfate-free, they're cruelty-free, and a portion of their profits goes back to help women in need, which we love as well. The kids every year look forward to these little bath bombs being in their Easter baskets. And they have fun ones too, that are like the little chicken and the little sheep, you know, that you can fill the Easter basket with. So again, just instead of having to have the headache and fill all the plastic Easter eggs, replace it with a couple bath bomb Easter eggs from Musée.
Nice.
And you And you want to continue learning. My kids are always so curious about what holidays mean and traditions and what that looks like. And they love reading. They love reading on their own and they love getting read to. So we absolutely love Zonder Kids, their whole collection. They have books that have the meaning of Easter and what it means, like 'twas the night before Easter. And then they've got Easter love letters from God. But then they've got some of your fun favorites, like the Berenstain Bears. And they're having, you know, their first Easter Sunday, and they have activities and stickers and cute board books. Of course, the Fiona series about the Cincinnati Zoo. But it's just so fun to like round out that collection and have something for them, you know, to tangibly read and to rally around and also continue those those skills throughout the spring break that they have too.
I got
so,
these for Chip.
Yeah, you got
to
a bunch
sure
there, Chip. Your kids are going
to
enjoy those.
I was just saying, how did Christine get the candy and I got the... No, I'm more excited to have the books because you know what? Mine will last longer than yours. Mm. Yours will be... She's already digging into hers. But that,
mine are delicious.
A good board book, especially a themed one that it just... It's almost interactive in its own right. That goes a really long way with the younger kids. Y'all know what I'm talking about. Excellent. Well, we appreciate, as always, the extreme creativity that you guys bring to these segments. So those are just some of the ideas out there. And of course, if you're ever looking for more on Easter baskets with a twist, familyentourage.com is the place to go.
Mm-hmm. Ladies, thank you so much. And thank you for all this information as well.
Yeah, thanks, enjoy. Guys. Happy Easter.